What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel. Today, let's talk about 5 things Thai native speakers never say. This is a guide to help Thai language learners like you to sound more natural, to sound more Thai. I have chosen 5 things based on real life conversations, things that not Thai native speakers say to me all the time. I know that some people might disagree with me about these things that native speakers never say. So let me explain about the title a little bit. These are 5 things that native speakers will rarely ever say. It's just not common or natural, and it's just not normal to hear Thai native speakers say. They are actually grammatically correct, every single one of them. So the problem is not grammar. The problem with these phrases is that they are just not natural and not normal or culturally correct. So let's begin. Number one, สบายดีไหมครับ?สบายดีไหมคะ? We don't say สบายดีไหมครับ?สบายดีไหมคะ? For greeting. In fact, it's not a Thai thing to ask someone how are you in daily life. We say เป็นยังไงบ้างOr เป็นไงบ้าง How are you doing? กินข้าวหรือยังกินข้าวหรือยัง Have you eaten yet? ไปไหนมา Where did you go? Or ไปไหน Where are you going? We say สบายดีไหม when you haven't seen someone for ages. Or you heard that person is sick, that something serious happened to them, and you know they went to hospital. Don't say สบายดีไหม as a greeting in daily life. Just don't.Just don't do that. Number 2, แล้วพบกันใหม่. No one says that for see you later. Native speakers would say, แล้วเจอกันใหม่ or ไว้เจอกันใหม่นะ or นะครับ or นะคะ. It depends on who you talk to. Both phrases are exchangeable and have the same meaning. Number 3, ลาก่อนWe don't say ลาก่อน for goodbye either. It is correct if you got this word from Google Translate. We say ไปแล้วนะครับ ไปแล้วนะคะ or ลาแล้วนะครับ ลาแล้วนะคะ If you talk to someone that's older than you, like a lot older. Both means I'm leaving. So when do we say ลาก่อน? You would say ลาก่อน when you separate with someone in a relationship. If you break up withsomeone and say ลาก่อน that means goodbye I hope I will never see you again number 4โชคดี we don't say โชคดี or ชัยอยู่ for cheers we say ชนแก้ว which means clean glasses or sometimes just ชน we say ชัยอยู่ when you drink to celebrate something such as a promotion or if you attended to a wedding and toast to the bride and groom but you can say โชคดี when you wish someone to good luck the last one กรุณา it literally meansPlease. But as you know that we have krap and ka at the end to make every sentence polite. So you don't need to say karuna for please. You can say anything you would like to and then krap or ka at the end if you are a female speaker. One more word that you can use instead of karuna is noi. Put dang dang noi ka. Put dang dang noi ka. Could you speak louder please?Thank you for watching. I hope these tips gonna help you to sound more Thai. Have you checked out this video? And what about this one? By the way, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button so you won't miss out on new videos. And I'll see you next time. Bye!